I thought I would give you guys a quick demonstration of the shaker.